Well, that escalated quickly. Another. One of these. Too hard.
People think you're crazy, huh? Hmm? Jumping out of airplanes, flying like birds. That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone. So, what do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California. Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good, because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say? Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick.
Oh, look at me. Shit. You
look
okay?
Look me in the fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die.
Okay, the audio's a little late.
Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here,
the audio is definitely fucked up.
It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, moi, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the money.
Boss! Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fucks are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Get you every fucking time, man.
Here!
The fuck? Hey!
guys shut the fuck up!
Shit. Holy fuck, he's dead.
That is what they teach you in the army.
Before I go any further, I'm gonna disable my Steam from being online. Okay.
Jake, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
He's really a half full. Keeping up with him.
This is insane.
Bullshit! It's true! Why would I lie about this?
Man.
You're being a jackass. The burnout and his parents are rich. We'll get more money for him than any of the others.
See that no guy should have seen me. It's the first fucking mission. I see that a lot. Fucking.
Fuck.
Jake, you okay?
Bullshit, crew! Why would I lie about this? You're being a jackass.
The burnout!
And his parents are rich. We'll get more money for him than any of the others.
Oh wait, it's that guy there. Must be him. Hey! Just turned away.
My prisoners got out!
You're going down!
So why doesn't that the brother get caught? Me sneaking. I go before him, I get caught. I go after him, I get caught.
Fuck. Fuck.
Jake, you okay?
Shit, it's true! Why would I lie about
this? I guess I'll wait for him to turn around this time.
The burnout!
And his parents are rich. We'll get more money for him than any of the others.
Round race. Wait, there he is. this. Why isn't he getting caught? Alright, there we go.
Fucking sucks. I wet. This is not the life I want.
Crouch down. Shit. Dogs. Hold up. Stop.
What is that dog going off about? He's like
full of fucking drugs. Stay quiet.
Fuck that dog. Man, if you want to give me that kind of food, expect what's coming back at me.
Oh, God. Man. Grab our stuff and the map, and pick up that phone too.
Reporting in. Hey, who's on?
Keep moving. Out of our way. Throw a rock over there. Okay. Hi.
Interesting.
Okay. It worked. I love how he says interesting.
Okay. Good.
Sounds as if he's genuinely interested.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Yesterday you were
okay. I'm sorry.
I really were. I laughed. Cried some more. I realized the light back.
Oh my God, there's so many of them, man.
Where are we? I
never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others. And then we're going home.
No! Stay with me, Grant!
die!
Hold on, Grant, hold on!
Shit,
You wanna fuck with me? Grant!
I like that. No, I respect that! I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if the jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Run!
Fuck. Oh, fuck!
Cut me down! Where'd you go?
Shit! No!
Better when you have jungle.
Speaks to the warrior.
You don't get the fucking
the path leads to the heart of the jungle.
Follow the path,
and you will find the answer.
Hello, Dennis.
Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, Not all of you. The armor's been deadened to allow for the Tatao. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava lava. The head and the shark and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I am going to free you.
Yeah, I never really noticed before the Marine Corps badge.
How did I get here?
Found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Nalamati, Tengahari. I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island. Calls to the strongest. It called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of the tribe.
Not laugh.
They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose. But my will is set on one woman. Yeah. Cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? Here's the first time for everything.
Let's go get some guns.
Radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Hey, power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain, know where to stand at all times. Vaas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scrambler's block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you will learn valuable information from them. Yes, the scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
And because I have a battery-powered controller, I don't actually have Well, that's a weird crosshair. They don't actually have a proper wire for it. Okay, I could have a charger, but that won't connect to a PC. You want me to go up there, don't you?
That must be the radio tower.
Well, I don't see any other big metal dildos sticking up into the sky, so it must be.
Ah!
What the fuck are you making noises for? Assassin's Creed, we jump down into the hay. This is it.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see? Everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Thank you. I remember the first time I played this. Oh god. On Xbox, I selected the Komodo Dragon Hunting Ground. That went well.
Plants and animals. Which ones?
Maybe that's similar as to what we'll get when we get GTA 5 next gen. The boss game is too. That was me thinking it would be easy and just getting. That makes it so much more easy, doesn't it?
Got you. Yes. All right. You can do this.
Great! Where the fuck is it? I heard it. Thank you. select a fast travel icon. Fast travel, okay. I did that, but apparently you just want... Oh, right, you double click it. Fair enough. So far. Really does not feel like it. What the fuck? Monkeys.
Dennis, I've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you.
Crafting.
Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods. If you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown.
Alright, you wanna go here.
It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa!
Oh, shit!
We have to get her back.
Come, follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vass's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakia, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat who live at the heart of the island. The tattoo will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Base over there. A tower, I think.
Jason, Dennis has given you the tattoo. Now, you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance, or sneak in. It is your choice.
Well, the Rakiat are a kind of guerrilla warfare kind of people, so staying true light falls. Drop that. Look, I don't have any other weapons. There's any tiger pens.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
Okay. So now, we need to go to Dr. Earnhardt's mansion. However, that is something for the next episode. That's 59 minutes, that's the hour. two Australian-accented friends. And shall pursue more activities in the next episode.